It's so bittersweet watching all of the leaves fall from the tree.
Good morning, Sugar Plum. I am itching to do a really cool glam goal makeup look. So this is the before. I'm going for a green ghoul, but glamified circa 1942. So let's see what we can do. These two greens right here, I'm inspired by. See if it translates on my skin after I prime it and throw on a bunch of concealer. I don't know how well this is gonna work, but I'm just gonna pack on this green and see what happens. It'll be cool. We'll make it work. This powder puff is actually helping blend it a lot. I'm determined to make this look cool. I should have not gotten that close. I just turned this crushed up eyeshadow that I have into a paste, and I'm hoping this will translate a little bit better, and then maybe I can just add shadows to it. I'm slowly looking like handsome Squidward. I kind of love it. Ooh, this could also be like Statue of Liberty. Ooh.
Whoa.
This is more cosmic than it is ghoulish, but I'm working with it. I'm attempting suicide rolls with box braids. Red lips. This hairstyle is so pretty. I kind of want to do this every day of my life. This is probably one of my favorite makeup looks I've ever done. I just touched down from the Jetsons, and now I'm headed off to the Star Wars cafe. I don't know what. What the hell am I even talking about?
Ta-da!
Cosmic Babe is out in daylight.
This a look.
I wanna be loved by you, just you. Boop boop be doo. Honestly, it just looks like I'm really ashy. Where's my Chevrolet 1953 Bel Air with a spider web steering wheel? This is all with eyeshadow. Not bad. Not too shabby, eh?
Red dress with this bandana that's made of satin and flowers. And imagine if my entire body was covered in this green goo. That would be so fun. I don't know, this just feels like a different identity. I think I've unlocked a new character.
So I'm currently situating my coffin board, and I can't seem to get the pumpkin song from Nightmare Before Christmas out of my head. So that's exactly what I'm going to put on this coffin board is, in this town we call home, everyone hail to the pumpkin song. Okay, so I'm just situating all the letters and picking and choosing from what I had initially, which was ghouls just wanna have fun. What other letters can we set up here?
In this town. This only seems fitting to add a pumpkin here. Should we put it on the top?
What if I just say, everyone hail to the pumpkin song? Instead of, in this town. Why do I keep singing? I must be in a singing mood. Oi. Yeah, this is not actually gonna fit. It's gonna be like. There she goes. I put a lot of different details in there. It's just a mishmash of Hallows Eve symbols and imagery. Everyone hail to the pumpkin song, with a little teeny tiny jack-o'-lantern, a witch flying on her broom, a ghost, a couple other jack-o'-lanterns floating around. I put as many pumpkins as I could fit. And then a little skull and crossbones right here. I like it. Now it's time to just put it in the kitchen. This is gonna stay on top of the refrigerator. Just think it looks best up here, you know? There we go. All right, nice. Looks fun. Oh yeah, by the way. I finally got a couch. All these years later, finally, there's a couch in this cottage. This has been my bread and butter for the past week. I can't leave this couch, quite literally. I have a place to put all of my cool spooky pillows now. It's just wonderful. Oh yes, and then I also got this new cup. Oh my gosh. This thing is so cool. It of course comes with a lid, but it's a tumbler and it's rhinestone encrusted. It's black and there's blood drips all around the rim. I love this thing. It's just so pretty. So, new cup, new couch in the cottage. Yeah, what a spooky season, eh? Something about having this couch in this cottage just makes me feel like I'm in pure paradise, and I'm so elated. I haven't been able to move out of it. I've truly taken on the definition of couch potato. I'm so happy. I had fun doing that makeup look, and I have so many others that I would like to attempt, but we'll see if that actually builds up to fruition. What I do know is that I got some new bedding. With the new bedding, I think it could serve as a good opportunity to vlog a bedroom video, a cozy little autumn bedroom transformation. When it's decorating season, things are constantly moving. It's just a never-ending cycle, and I love it. I think it's really fun and it adds a little bit of spice to the journey. Well, the wind is a blowin', the leaves are falling onto the flow, and I think that just means I gotta go. Until next time, my friend. Happy Halloween!